Nuts, Reese's Pieces, and Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. Got that on my leather jacket, thriller, just showing at the teller. And I'm a lady killer, if I want her, I'm a stealer. I promise I can make her fly away like caterpillar. So if you don't know by now, then you should probably get familiar.
Straight until I got no liver. Cold like bruh, make you shiver. Snatching bitches, leave you bitter. I see what I like, then I just go go kidder. Lady killer, get familiar, yeah. I respond to what I like. Swear this shit goes down like every other night. Man, I fucking love this life. Put it down and these hoes say they love the pipe. No, I'm not the bring back to your mother type. No, off that whiskey 101 proof. I'm just mixing that with remove. She'll be taken if you're aloof. We just fucked on top of that roof. Disappear just like poof, then she's gone.
That music was loud.
Don't know what the fuck I'm on. I can't stop it when
much.
I feel it coming on.
When we chill,
it starts to smoke and something strong. Take her down and then she'll be the self instead. I'm coming on.
She wants to have trees.
Man, I'm a lady killer. If I want her, I'm a stealer. I promise I can make her fly away like caterpillar. So if you don't know by now, then you should probably get familiar.
This is one.
So if you don't know by now, then you should probably get familiar. So if you don't know by now, then you should probably get familiar.
You can see, I got.
You're not built like that. Homie, don't get killed like that. Always browsing 20,000. I'm trying to be built like that. Sick as fuck, I'm ill like that. Roll up, then I will like that. I just keep it real like that. I'm taking chicks, I steal like that. When I get that look in my eye, can't stop me, don't even try. Text me soon as I go reply. Next up, you'll be waving her bye. Then she's goners. Ain't hard to tell. She's smart as hell. That's honors. Don't sleep because it's
too
easy. I'm out here robbing yawners. Yeah.
Every
night I'm sunning boots with Sharpie pens. Cruise rambunctious, rage until the party ends. Catch me crashing open into galleries with artsy friends. Rich girls pull up, park the Benz. Flippers, see how far she bends. We start the trends, it's true. It's what I do, man, this is nothing new. I feel sorry for the dude who's cuffing you. Girl, it's up to you, let me know what to do. Take her down and afterwards she gets so down.
This page. This is a good kind of sketchbook to use because the lines on the side keep you inside. You can actually color outside and get one more drawing and cut it out if you want to. This makes for a good paper to draw. It's thick, nothing bleeds through unless you're using one of the heavy markers and stuff like that. Today we're just gonna do shapes. Different shapes. You can use. We're gonna use three different shapes. We're gonna have a circle, a triangle, and a square. The plan is. We will draw these three shapes. And be wary of where you put them on the page. And what's gonna happen is we're gonna be using those shapes to actually. That'll be the first 20, 30 minutes of this stream is talking about how you can use any shape to draw something. It doesn't have to be like, you can draw like a little circle if you wish. You can draw a little square. You can draw a little triangle. Doesn't matter. As long as they're in the drawing. But for now, I think I need to turn down something. I don't know. No, not that. Now don't mind me. It's a little nervous wreck here. Just what I am. Ooh, dude, that's loud.
Drama battalion.
Sometimes, yeah, sometimes it gets hard.
There we go. Now, what we're gonna do, well, what I'm gonna do, you can put the circle anywhere you want. You do not need to use paper or pencil. You can go and grab some kind of a tablet, do it on a computer, like I do a lot. I love using this thing. And basically, you can do what you want. Draw a circle right there. Draw a square right there. Put a triangle right there. See, I made my hand. It's not difficult to try, but today I'm going to use paper because I got an idea of drawing. But this is to help not only people who like to draw, but it will also help people who have issues thinking of what to draw. Because you got people who can't really bring their ideas to fruition. You do understand what I mean. And like in any art class, what you can do, I think the only art classes you really have to take in school is in college. Because, that is the only time you actually need to pay attention. If they go by a curriculum, however you want to say it. And that curriculum is supposed to be used. Some people might not like it, but hey, it does help in the future. There's my three shapes. Now we can get started. And what you want to do is do what you want, like I said. You can draw what you want, you can do what you want. It's not gonna hurt anyone. Where the hell I gotta take it just to get it through to you. Switching states, constant moves, I even been switching crews. That's the way it happened, but it's not what I wanted to do. Remember talking about the top, talking how we make it. Earthquaking when we hit the ground to the... It's all based on what you feel like is best. This ain't no tutorial. Don't expect any drawings that are mainstream, if that makes sense. Let's draw a hippie tree. No. Pretty crazy how this life is mine. Still woke, but I'll get my shine. Poor broke, you know I still grind. Maybe one day I wake up, find I was dreaming the whole time. Sometimes, yeah, sometimes it gets hard trying to reach my goal. Sometimes, yeah, sometimes I pretend like I'm real close. Now there's no need to actually stick to it. A plan. We're not doing anything like that right now. I'll teach you the art of randomness right here. I might know what I want to draw. That doesn't mean I'm planning it out. The only things I planned out so far was what to put on it. That's just how I am. And don't mind like the weird audio and stuff like that, because this is my first time doing this. Not my first stream, mind you, but it's the first time I'm doing this. See you. tend to be a little heavy-handed at times. So if you see me break a ton of pencils, yeah, I'm gonna break a ton of pencils. Now this stream, for now, we're just gonna do basic outlines and designs using these three shapes. You can draw on the shapes, you can use them as like body parts, it doesn't matter. This is all about how you would draw something. How detailed you want to get is up to you. You can draw a simple smiley face. It's up to you. The only reason I have an idea is I was asked if I could draw this. And as you can see, I have a simple idea of what to draw. Since I got the base down of where I'm gonna stick things, that's usually what shapes do. Like, you can start with the head of something, then you use the square for the body, then the triangle for the legs. It's all based on what you want to do. Or you can put little triangles right there for the arms, the sleeves, two more squares for the arms, or circles, depending on, oh, and little circles for the hands. There you go. It's all based on what you want to do. As long as you can make a base of a character and draw from there, you're fine. Something like, how can I explain it? It's like morphing. I don't understand why people want all this credit for all these bases they get make that I see. I can get if they drew the pose themselves, but you see people drawing like making bases out of anime character positions and stuff like that. I'm like, why do you need? Anyone can do it, but the difference between copying a base and morphing, it's completely different. The morphing, so you take a simple design that you like, and it's a good, it helps you practice. It's not really a form I would say to use a lot. What you want to do is you will slowly change the shape completely. You put little designs in it. And as you put the little designs in it, you'll soon learn, like, oh, this is easy. Make a little cute little rocket over here. Get a happy little rocket. Gonna blow people up. Gonna love blowing people up. Then once you get the basic design of it, and on the next stream, we will be talking about shading. Shading with color, shading with pen, shading with pencil. Different ways to shade. What the hell am I listening to? This don't sound like no copyright shit. Yeah, let me do something real quick. Let's try that one. What the hell is this? Oh, that's this fucking thing. There we go. Sorry about that. this ain't gonna be no, like I said earlier, this ain't no PG stream, but this ain't gonna be a full-blown cussing stream like my usual ones. I am mainly gonna draw and show you that it's not really too hard to draw. Strength. The idea I'm going for is an astronaut. Zombie astronaut. lines, and there's another piece of glass. What I'm gonna do, I add another circle here. Like I said, we'll probably get into more detailed stuff the next stream. Today we're just thinking of shapes. Got little triangles there. And then you got shapes like hexagons, or rectangles, or ovals. We're gonna try something kind of in that general with this middle section here. Gotta get, I'm not going off of a picture or anything right now because I don't really know what a spacesuit would look like. I honestly don't. A good way to get to death with a circle is going with an oval. The reason for the oval half the time is the fact that if you make one a little smaller, you get actual death. And you can put like a triangle there for the nose. And you see, you got a little face. I draw, so I never do a base. I mean, not a base. Bleh. I never make a body. I never do a pose kind of drawing. I will always start with a face, a shape, or something. Half the time, whenever I draw a monster, I start at the mouth. But whenever I draw something like a cartoon, way to explain it than this. Which one would be best? This guy. With him, I started with the face. I always start with the eyes. And if you're using an app or something digital, all you have to do is draw one eye, change the layer, like duplicate it, flip it, line them up, and then you got a perfect symmetrical face. And you can build from there. So I will always start from the head and make my way down with any drawing I do. Same thing with this guy. I started with the eyes. Then I started making the outline of the head. Then I went down. It's all based on certain procedures you go through. But with this, I showed so far that you can just start with the circle. And you can make anything from it. I made a helmet. I made a little spaceship out of a triangle. And I made a little control panel for the suit. It is very easy, but also it can be kind of difficult to get what you want. Because you got some people that are very picky about what they draw. Me, I am not that picky. I will draw anything. And I mean anything. I will try anything once, whenever it comes to drawing. Well, let's get to a challenge here, shall we? Let's make this more interesting. I'm gonna try and make this as detailed as I can. Then we're gonna see how many shapes we can find in this after I make it so detailed. That, or what you can do, I do got a Twitter. After you're done with your drawing, if you do try to draw while doing this, how about you send it to my Twitter? For every drawing posted, I'll make a video. And I'll post every single drawing that has been posted with this episode on YouTube. And it'd be an art appreciation thing. Or I could do a top 10, it doesn't matter. Because I believe people, anyone, it's hard to tell if I'm doing this correctly. Fat ass zombie. Oh yeah, the spacesuit. That's why. It's like, why does he look like a fat ass, giant ass zombie? How should I do the spacesuit? That's the real question, man. Okay, the spacesuit has a lot of little divots on it. Actually, that's gonna be an idea. Let's try and make it. More like it's trying to protect him. If I know correctly. And have these little paddings on him. Usually what these paddings do, they protect him from any, like, immediate danger. Guy's already dead, as you can see with the face. But he'll protect him from any immediate danger. Actually padded. Why not? We ran one of those futuristic bullshit. Like, what movie would I be thinking of if I'm drawing this? Aliens? Maybe? Bear in mind, I don't really talk much during these things. Now that we got the basic idea of what you can do with any shape,
eyes in the sky, gazing far,
I'm gonna
into the night,
actually, I'm gonna go quiet until someone says something. I'm gonna focus on this drawing for the rest of the thing. So if any questions need to be asked, just ask. And I'll answer. So, I'm gonna go quiet. And then, you'll see a difference between if I'm quiet drawing and actually talking. I'm gonna go full force with this.
Sky gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through. Thank you.
So you're up at dawn, kid.
Seven ingredients for better gas mileage. Wonder what they are.
Corrosion inhibitor.
Solvent fluid.
Demulsifier.
We'll be right back.
say were pretty good. And I actually ended on a good note because the music ended. Oh my gosh. Now, I'm going to stop here for a reason. Because next time we're going to talk about more shading. I showed the basic shading with pen, which is all just lines and cross-hatching. But next time I'll show you how to shade with color. And then I'll add a background, like a perspective background in the background, so that we can learn two things. Right now it's going to be, I'm going to stop here. I think I'm at a good point to stop. And that's my drawing using three basic shapes. Looks so complex, but yet I started with a circle, a square, and a triangle. I put more circles and squares and triangles into the body. Some that's a little less known, some that are rectangles, but some that's just plain, like, oh, that's a circle, that's a triangle. It's all about how you put it into the piece. Now before I go, let's talk about like fan art. You have people that think like, oh, I gotta draw this character exactly how they look. No. Be creative whenever you do fan art. Draw like, let's take Super Planet Dolan for example. There's a character named Hellbent. All I would have to do on this, if I wanted to make him look like Hellbent in any form, is to color the skin red, add a horn, probably make a little cigarette float off over here, and have like Pandora just fly off. There's no need to stick to 100% representation of the character. This could be a Resident Evil thing. You never know. But all I'm trying to say is, don't stick to what everyone else does. Try your own thing. 'Cause this, even though I knew I was going to draw something like this, I did not plan it to be like this. I had different plans. I did not plan the eyeball. Did not plan the arm. Did not plan that rocket ship, I know that much. I did not plan these or that. I just added. That's all you have to do, really, if you want a detailed piece of art. Is you just add to it. If you want to make a basic head, like, let's say, make like something like that. Do like the basics first. But there's no point to stick to that. Like, if I wanted to, I could just draw an eye, draw some teeth, then go like that, then go like that, go like that. That. And there we basically go. I made a skull. It's not hard. There's no like real law unless you're going for actual realistic drawing. If you're doing something realistic, like a self-portrait or something, yeah, you're gonna have to stick to some rules. But there's no point to stick to any rule if you're just drawing out of pure fun, like what I just did. There's no point. So, thank you to anyone who joined the class today. This has been Fear, and this has been Fear's art class. Watch, and behold, all I can fuck up on a drawing. I'm being serious here. Watch. We'll start coloring this next time. And it will get fucked up. So before I even color it, I'm gonna save it by posting it on Twitter. But yeah, thank you all for watching. And until next time, I hope you all join me again. And that has been Shapes. Next, we'll do Shading with Color. Bye, y'all.